Good morning, Harding Middle School. Today is Thursday, August 27th. I'm Audrey.
And I'm Fabulous. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Here are the Harding headlines. Sports, calendar reminders, open house, picture day, and club fair.
We are going to begin today's broadcast with some exciting news from yesterday's sporting events. First, here's our embedded reporters, Connor and Justin, to talk about the football game.
The first quarter, Escada Stack, Stefan rushed for 15 yards and caught a 40-yard pass by Albert Wilhelmy and rushed 10 yards. Nick Garling rushed 20 yards and Milan had a sack 10 yards back.
In the second half, Savon Smito and Cormac Kramer both had great interceptions. Milan Jackson had two sacks, both of which pushed the other team 10 yards back, and Gabe caught a 20-yard pass from Albert Wilhelmy. There were great blocks from Tajon Short and Jahal Wade. The finishing score was 20-0. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks for the football update. In volleyball news, the 7th grade girls lost a close game, but the 8th grade girls won. Go Rangers! A few quick calendar reminders. Open house is tonight, so encourage your folks to attend. And picture day is tomorrow.
Make yourselves look pretty. Also, our club fair takes place on September 1st. It's where you can learn about and sign up for clubs. Celebrating a birthday today is Samuel Sora, Joseph Deso, and Nicole Hudock. Happy birthday!
And now for a look at the walk home weather forecast. Here's Mason at our 36-point calibrated weather permission board.
Good morning, Harding Middle School. Today's walk home weather will be 71 degrees. Fun fact, Donald Duck comics were banned in Finland because he didn't wear pants. Back to the anchors.
Let's take a look at the lunch. Hashtag cheesy on the grill and hashtag PB&J, hashtag moonface. Now here's my fantastic Mr. Fox with Harlan with today's Harding Har Har.
Hey there, Casey.
Hi, Harlan.
I have a joke. Do you want to hear it?
Sure.
Why did the saltine lock itself in the safe?
I don't know. Why did the saltine lock itself in the safe?
Because it wanted to be a safe cracker.
It's actually pretty funny, Harlan. Good job. Back to the anchors.
Here's today's best thought ever. Do not go where the path may lead. Go instead where there is no path and leave a trail. Ralph Waldo Emerson.
In other words, follow your own path. Let your future choices lead others. Make a new way for people to go.
Make it a great day, Harding.